It's Rickie Melvin and Charlie in the morning. We are joined by the nation's sweetheart. Give it up for Cheryl. So how you been?
Good. Really, really good.
Got the new single already, Call My Name.
Yes.
Like it. Good video.
Thank
Where did you film the video?
I actually filmed it in LA and I took the English weather with us out there.
Did you?
But you didn't bring it back. Well, you have brought a bad weather back. You ain't brought a good weather back. You've been busy with film as well, right? Because you just done the premiere for your new movie that you played the cameo role.
Oh, yes.
I have like literally about 3 lines in there.
But you were still
it's
in it.
Though,
I know.
It's good.
It's a great film, by the way.
Listen, as long as you get on IMDb, then you're good to go.
You know, I hadn't thought about acting before I did that, but when I did it, I enjoyed it. So it made us think maybe I would, you know, if the time came and I wasn't doing anything, I would consider doing it, yeah.
Right. Really? Right. Nice, nice. Now, you said you only had 3 lines, but how long did it take to film?
2 days.
2 days?
It's crazy, isn't it?
It wasn't 3 days for just the lines.
I was going to say.
It weren't you making the lines.
Let's go again, let's go again.
Well, Cheryl, I want to talk about the brand new album, A Million Lights. What can we expect from this album?
It's different to anything I've done before, actually. It's a bit more, there's a dub step on there.
Is there?
Woo!
Check you! Yeah.
I did a song with Will and he's put loads of dub on there.
Nice.
And so it's got that feel overall. It's a bit more mid. It's a bit harder.
Oh, listen, you know, since The Voice, right, loads of people have been saying, Melvin, you look like or remind me of Will I Am for some reason. Now you're a very good friend.
You're like,
why are you
like
why are you showing your eyes like that? Don't do that with your eyes.
What?
Nah.
Nothing.
Nothing like him.
Fair enough. There you go.
Now I want to talk to you about Rihanna. A lot of people, we've got basically a Kiss BBM, so we've got a BBM group, and everyone's been sending in messages for you. And all the questions are coming up with Rihanna because apparently she said a little while ago she wants to see you bending over.
Hello.
I heard this.
Yeah. Don't we all?
But she actually tweeted it. So is the girl crush mutual?
It's mutual.
Yay!
Now, you're always in the press for one reason or another. Yeah. There was a little period when loads of people were saying that they were tweeting you and not getting any tweets back. What was all that about, Cheryl? Sheza, what's going on?
Oh, do you know what? You know what? I think maybe what happened was management verified my account before I actually started tweeting.
Ah, okay.
So I had it verified for like 3 months before I actually tweeted.
Right.
But now I'm never off there. I tweet them all the time.
So Ollie Murd, if you're listening, mate, oh, that's the reason.
I think you broke his heart.
Do you know what happened?
I haven't seen him on TV since. He's a broken man, Shaz.
I don't know what happened with that, right? I read a tweet from him once and all it said was, sod it, I'm going to tweet you. But it added me and it added 2 other people. So I put one back saying, sod it, I'll tweet you back. But I didn't realise before that he tried to tweet his number now.
Yeah.
Oh, God, shame.
Shame, you know. She smashes it. You smash it, Cheryl. Now, talking about crushes, off the back of your interview on Graham Norton,
yeah,
a lot of your fans want you to hook up with Prince Harry. Now.
And some of them want us to hook up with Katie.
Oh, for real? I'd like to see that too. But that's not my question. Let's say you guys were to hook up, but you had to take him out. If you were to take a Prince out, where would you go? Because I'm a prince in Ghana, you know. Just so you know, my uncle's a chief.
And Zamunda.
Probably take him bowling.
Bowling?
Yeah.
It's a
what about your nails, though, Shez?
Bit of fun. He likes a bit of normality.
So, Cheryl, it's breakfast time. What do you usually have for breakfast?
It depends on what I've been doing the night before.
What were you doing last night, then? What would you like right now? And I'll go and get it for you.
I like the porridge from McDonald's.
Right, I'm going to hook you up. Give up for Cheryl, people!
Rickie, Melvin and Charlie. Let's go. Kiss Breakfast. Sponsored by BlackBerry.